Hello, Aiden. As we went through your pictures and looking back in your career as a diver, we are just so impressed of what you've been able to accomplish in the years that you've been doing this. And we've gone through all the highs and lows with you, but we've had many, many highs with you. And joining the FSU and the Seminole team, we see that you've made lots of lasting friends and memories, and we just want to congratulate you on your accomplishments and that, and we look forward to the next chapter of your life.
Hey, darling, so very proud of you. Not just for diving, but for the young man you've become. You've grown so much over the years. We've watched you from 5 years old just develop into this wonderful young man that you are today, and we know that the next chapter of your life is just going to be amazing. And I'm so grateful that you took the opportunity that FSU gave you. And as Dad said, the friendships that you've made, the lifelong connections that you have made, and just the wonderful chance that you took. Thanks to Coach John, and thanks to the whole team. We've had so much fun coming down to Florida, and the friendships we've made with the other families we're very grateful for. So thank you, and Aiden, we love you so, so much. I'm so very proud of you. Love you, darling.
Step for man. want down to see for mankind.
Special. Your academics and who you have grown to be as a man is so much more valuable to us, and we just love you.
Congratulations, Cameron. We love you, and you know how proud we are of you each and every day. It's been a wonderful ride.
Take Congrats. Care. Love you, baby.
Eden Hessinger, so very proud of you and your accomplishments that you achieved during your 4 years at FSU, not only as a biology student, but as a diver on the FSU swim and dive team. Thank you, John Proctor, for all that you've done. You and your family are amazing. And all the other parents and divers on the team, such great people. We love you all. And I know, Eden, that these friendships that you made during your 4 years at school will be never ending. They will be your friends throughout your entire life. I don't know where to start. I'm so proud of you and all that you do. You've come such a long way and have been through so many trials and tribulations along the way. But you didn't let any of those things stand in your way at your success. I love you. I'm proud of you. And I'm at a loss for words. I love you so much, your mama. Go Noles! If you don't wanna see me, did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on. It's scary.
Coming
coming to you all the way from Canada. I'm Molly Carlson's older sister, Meg, and this is our mom, Kat. We'd like to say a big congratulations to all the seniors today. Good job, you made it. And to all the new Knowles coming in, you got this. You can do this. Good luck in the future.
And I just want to say I could not be any more proud of Molly. I am so, so grateful that she chose FSU and for her schooling, and it was a huge decision for her. Choosing FSU meant she left Team Canada, she left her home, she left her country, she left her family, but she represented everybody so well, and most importantly, she represented herself so well, and I am just so gosh darn proud. And also, I just want to say a huge thanks to all of the families who took Molly under their wing when she was competing, when we weren't there, and not just competing, but just living and being a part of the FSU family. That really meant the world to us, and I'm very thankful, and I'm gonna cry. So we're just gonna stop and send lots of big love from Canada, and congrats and good luck in the future, and can I get a go Knowles? Bye.
And congratulations.
Bye.
You feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.